shot off.
Some ranger you must have been.
Not blowing. We looked around for another 20 minutes. Then Rourke steps in something, almost takes his leg clean off. Like a goddamn bear trap, but like homemade.
Gotta do it. Gotta do it before the light fades. Find it, or all is lost.
You're right there, buddy.
Where have you taken them? What have you done?
Whoa. Take it down a notch. I don't mean any harm, I swear.
Are you here to help me?
Are you lost? What's your name?
I don't know the answer to so many things.
You don't know who you are?
Not since yesterday. And the day before that. And the day before that.
You've been out in the woods this whole time.
I just keep losing track of time.
Well, what's the last thing you remember?
Banana fish.
That is not much to go on.
Marching. Marching in a row. Metal and engines. It's all so hazy.
You don't suppose there's a base around here, do you?
Find the banana fish.
If I must. Hang tight. I'm gonna help you find out who you are.
How long we gotta stay out here? There's nothing.
I don't see any movement.
I be here for a while, we'll start planning a rotating sleep schedule.
Roger that. Will do.
Dad told me I'll lay that caller tonight. I can't get any reception out here.
Same shit. Different day.
Imagine having enough money to buy an island.
And look where it's got him. That amount of money is a curse.
Ah, no one's dumb enough to be out here.
Man, I've had it with you. Did you see the wrecks? I saw him, man. Definitely helos.
I don't know. They didn't come here.
I got signs of enemy activity.
I definitely heard something.
What the hell was that?
Whatever.
Damn!
We're under attack! Take cover! Enemy contact!
Roger that. Time to earn your pay, boys.
What should I know about this?
You know it all now. Don't hurt me.
Guys, we got trouble.
Roger. Boys, if you see him, drop him.
Keep your eyes
on. We got bad guys in the area.
We got company. We have hostiles.
Stay focused.
Here.
Heads up,
keep an eye out. We got enemy activity in the area.
We got company. Stay focused.
Guys, heads up, keep an eye out. We got enemy activity in the area.
No, they can't be far.
Stay focused.
Good news, my kooky friend. This is your ID card, isn't it?
That's my face!
You're a scientist at the step-up startup. Congratulations.
I sound impressive.
Right. Well, can't be too far from here. Come on.
Curious, isn't it? Curiouser and curiouser. I remember a locked door and then a bright white light and then nothing. Nothing but the trees and...
Let me guess. The banana fish.
Terribly important. They're terribly important. I'd stake my life on it.
Thank you.
Good news, my kooky friend. This is your ID card, isn't it?
That's my face!
You're a scientist at the step-up startup. Congratulations.
I sound impressive.
Right. Well, can't be too far from here. Come on.
Curious, isn't it? Curiouser and curiouser. I remember a locked door and then a bright white light and then nothing. Nothing but the trees and...
Let me guess. The banana fish.
Terribly important. They're terribly important. I'd stake my life on it.
Hello. Any idea where this location might be?
I may have a location for you.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, come here.
Seymour?
You know this guy? Thank God.
Well, of course. He's a researcher here. Well, where have you been?
Yeah, I found him wandering in the woods, babbling like an idiot. I'm guessing you know what got him like that?
Banana fish. It's a mind-enhancing drug, a prototype. We needed to accelerate it to the next stage of testing.
And so you dosed him with it?
Well, we dosed each other, tried to keep it as blind a study as possible. Neither of us knew what we were getting. I guess I got the placebo.
Chemical Russian roulette. Y'all run out of rats or something?
Oh, no, the approvals would have taken months. We had no choice but to break protocol. Now that he's back, we can learn from our mistakes and see what we might alter to get a better response next time.
That has got to be the stupidest thing I've ever heard. You're lucky Sentinel soldiers didn't kill him.
Yeah, you're right, of course, but science must go on.
Anything you say, pal.
Deploying drone!